Hey everybody, BrickLover18 here today, and I've got this really cool LEGO minifigure to review. As you can see, it's not just a typical LEGO minifigure, but it's actually a pretty exclusive one. It is the Canadian hockey player. It is an exclusive minifigure from the LEGO store grand opening in Ottawa, Ontario. Really cool. The only place you could get this, of course, was by attending the grand opening and spending more than $50 on LEGO sets. They only made 500 minifigures for this grand opening weekend, so it's pretty cool that I got to have one. I'm really excited about that. The one here on screen is minifigure number 18, but I also picked up minifigure number 161 if you would have seen my LEGO haul video. This minifigure is ages 6 plus and has 5 LEGO pieces. Really, really cool, and I'm really excited about this minifigure because I've always wanted a LEGO store in Ottawa, and now they finally have one. It's the first LEGO store grand opening minifigure I have, so let's take a look at it. Alright, so this is the minifigure and the packaging here. You can see it in a little close-up detail. It is three-dimensional, so you can see the figure is kind of stuck out there. On the very top, LEGO Store Grand Opening, it's got a bunch of minifigures here, and it says Ottawa, Ontario. Move it down, ages 6 plus, 5 pieces. Figure number 18 of 500, as I mentioned, really excited about that. And then you can see the actual minifigure here. When you zoom it out and just kind of turn it around, you can see that at the back here, there are some more minifigures, the same ones from at the front. It's got, you know, components made in China, which is funny because that looks like an actual sticker. So maybe they had to do some editing there. If you can kind of see, it definitely looks like a sticker. But warning, choking hazards, and it is just pretty simple to open up. It's not like sealed or anything like that. So you can actually handle the minifigure, and I'll just open it up here. Ooh, the minifigure did fall out, but card here, and yeah, that's definitely a sticker, so I wonder what they're hiding there, but I'm not going to open it up and see. But then of course this is the minifigure here. I hope you can still kind of see it because of the white backdrop, but as you can see, it is a Canadian hockey player. He looks really cool. He's holding a hockey stick here. He's got skates on, red pants, a custom printed torso, which is really cool because the figure they advertised for this event did not have this custom printed Canadian Maple Leaf torso. And then he's got a helmet on up there with his head, you know, he's missing a teeth because he is a hockey player. The coolest part of this minifigure is definitely, the front's really awesome, but then the back as well. 2019, the LEGO Store, Ottawa, Canada, which is just super cool. I really, really like this minifigure, especially, you know, this custom printed torso, because as I mentioned, the advertisement for this minifigure did not have a Canadian torso on it. It was just a generic, you know, LEGO minifigure torso. So my dad's like, why are we driving an hour and a half to get a minifigure that you can just make with the parts you have at home? But I'm like, Dad, come on, it's the packaging. And now I'm really excited that we did go all that way, because it turns out it's not just a generic minifigure. It is actually this custom printed LEGO Canadian minifigure, which just looks really, really cool. Alright, so thanks everybody so much for watching the review of this exclusive LEGO Store Grand Opening minifigure from Ottawa, Ontario. It's a really cool minifigure. I especially love this figure because, you know, it's my first time ever getting a LEGO Store Grand Opening figure, and it's from Ottawa, Ontario, where I grew up, so I think it's really cool to finally have that. It's also super special because it is minifigure number 18. I had no idea that I was getting minifigure number 18. The way it worked was my dad, we ran in the store, got some sets, and he got right in line just because we didn't want to miss out on getting these deals, and then they just randomly gave him number 18. And then when we got to our vehicle after the fact, I pulled it out to actually take a look at the minifigure, and I was like, Dad, do you know that you got figure number 18? And he had no idea, so that was just pretty cool. But he instantly knew right away, you know, BrickLoot 18. So really excited to have that. It makes it extra special. But anyway, thanks so much for watching this review. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, and of course subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.